Hello world, this is your English tutor, Louise Page. Again, welcome back to my channel. 又是我啊,欢迎大家来到我的频道啊! Now, this is the third episode of the Commonly Confused English Word Series. If you're new to my channel and haven't watched your first two yet, please feel free to check out the playlist somewhere here, or there, or here. Oh, and if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please do subscribe by hitting this little red button below. If you like my video, please share your love by giving me a thumbs up. It means the world to me. Without further ado, let's begin.
One difficult set of words is the two spellings of stationary. One word is spelled with an A, and the other one is spelled with an E. Stationary with an A means fixed in one place.Is an adjective.
一个几好嘅例子就系普通嘅单车，我哋就叫做 a bike 啦。但系啦，室内玩嘅单车就会叫做 stationary bike， 意思系固定嘅单车。
Another example is this quote by Heraclitus: "All is flux, nothing is stationary."
呢一句由前苏格拉底古希腊哲学家讲嘅名句，意思系一切皆流动，冇任何事物系静止不变噶。
A stationery with an E is a noun with two meanings, both related to paper goods. Charles Dickens once said there was something very comfortable in having plenty of stationery.
英国大文豪作家狄更斯曾经讲过，文具齐备，自然会感觉舒畅。所以各位 DSE 同学仔，记住临入市场之前执齐文具啊！
Woo! I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys very soon in the next one.
又嚟到广告时间，好多同学仔会问啊 ，Louis 嘅课程咧有咩特别嘅配套嘅？咁除咗啦，一般好多英文课程都会提供一啲嘅免费嘅模拟试啦，一啲嘅参考模拟试卷啦、参考书啦、天书之外咧，好特别嘅课程咧仲会有一啲嘅英文词汇发音 MP3 俾大家可以网上听嘅。每个月都有唔同嘅主题，希望大家可以练到听同埋练到纯正嘅英文发音。喂，咁嚟紧课程见你哋啦 ，Take care and I'll see you. Bye bye.